So I'm going to put the first two together of each of these rows, chain piecing as I go, and then from then on, we'll just be adding one from each of those rows as we go down. Harder to describe, you'll get it when I show you how to do that, which is what I'm going to do next. So we're going to sew.